Check this out. A goat found refuge inside a fast food restaurant in Southern California. This is the surveillance video from inside the Carl's Jr. in Mira Loma. A woman was waiting in the drive-thru outside when she spotted the goat wandering close to traffic, so she actually herded him into the restaurant. But once he got in, he was frightened by his own reflection in the windows. The goat started to ram the glass. Eventually, animal control took it out of the restaurant.